joined by our MVP, Jordan Galloway, Coach Coleman, and Coach Brendan. Jordan, 18 points, 13 assists, 9 steals, 7 rebounds, close to the quadruple double. Which of those stats is the most important for you to help this team win games?
The assists and steals. I got wonderful teammates. They finish everything I give them. So they're helping me out. I'm helping them out. And we're just getting it done together.
Coming into this game, you knew that they were maybe a little bit smaller, a little bit younger. How important was it to set the tone early? They got those first two, and you answered back with 10 in a row. Really took them out of their game.
It's just better if you come out, punch your opponent, get them out the way early. So, you know, down the stretch, you can get other guys time, and it's just fun, having fun. So,
speaking of getting other guys time, how much does that make it easier on you guys knowing that if a player went down for injury, unavailable, that some of those younger guys have gotten a taste today, potentially that next game or the next one down the line, if something were to happen, that you'd have a little bit more depth?
It helps a lot. The more, the better. So, whenever I'm tired, my guys come in and give me a blow, so it just helps a lot.
Well, Jordan, if the people at home don't know, you're sick, and yet you still play this well. I wonder how well you'd play if you were healthy. Congratulations on
Thanks,
a great
man.
Game.
Appreciate it.
We'll bring in Coach Coleman. Yeah. Coach, you said treat every game like a state championship game, and yet at the end of that third quarter, you said, hey, we're not playing as well as we could. We need to work harder. You ended up tied with them in the second half, coaching till that last possible second. How important is that for you guys, knowing that at some point you're going to get that really tight game where it might come down to a free throw or a last second play?
Absolutely. I mean, you hit it on the head there. You know, just want to give it up to a good Beverly team. They play hard, and it made it a little more difficult for us. We thought we could maybe get some of the younger guys in early. It kind of might have messed up our rhythm a little bit. But like you were talking to Jordan about, it's very important for us to try to get everyone in, get everybody a feel, so that if we need them in a tough game, if guys go out with injury, if guys go out with foul trouble, those other guys got some experience to give us an opportunity, you know, to give us a lift and give us a spark when we need it.
With no Jordan Diaz today, how much more pressure did that put on some of your seniors, and how well did they step up to that pressure of sort of providing a calming presence in the state tournament?
We're fortunate. We're kind of deep, you know. Like, again, Jordan Diaz couldn't be with us today at the game, in the game, but Gerard and Quincy was able to fill in those minutes. You know, Ty Perry being sort of a bigger four, we can move them to the three or the four. So we're pretty fortunate. I thank God that we're in a good situation where we can move some pieces around.
Coach, you probably at Boston Latin Academy, the four seed next week or possibly this weekend. You've already played them once. Can you give us a mini preview of what that matchup might have in store?
You know, we played them early in the year. Coach Brendan's been doing a great job scouting teams and giving us some feedback so we know how to prepare. And I just think that, you know, we play our game. I think, like many games that we've had an advantage, we're a little bigger than BLA. So I think that that's going to give us an advantage there. Our guards, you know, when Michael's shooting well, hey, Willie Vail off the bench has been awesome, shooting the ball, stretching the defense for us. So I just think that it's in the city. So we're going to be able to hopefully gather a big crowd to come out on both sides before we sort of move on, hopefully. And then we're going to worry about a fan bus and see how many people we can get to come to these games. But I'm looking forward to it. BLA is well coached, very well coached, and they play hard. So I'm excited about it. And, you know, his scout reports will, you know, leave us prepared for these games coming up.
Coach, thanks so much for your time. We always appreciate it.
Thank you.
We'll head back to the table one last time.